Well, guys,
we did it.
100K. My mom put this together, this whole thing. Balloons and comments lined all around the room. I couldn't thank you guys enough for everything you guys have done, all the support. We've come so far. It's been a year. I've made some amazing friends. And I actually have one here with me right now.
Hey, everybody.
As we did it. And I'm sure you've seen my reaction. And it only goes up from here. And you'll just have to wait to see.
We stay litty.
Woo! Hello everyone and welcome back to another video. Today is a special video. As you can see, we hit 100K, which is a big milestone for me, just like for any other YouTuber. But as I promised a long time ago, what does VMT mean? Well, let me go through the backstory. A couple years ago, my best friend got me this game called Call of Duty Modern Warfare in 2019. And it was a game that I wanted because I was a big Call of Duty guy at the time. And I called her and I was like, hey, what should my name be? And then she was like, my initials. I was like, sure. Because in the Call of Duty world, the shorter your name, most likely the more skilled you are. And it's rare to have a short letter name, like three letters, which was really cool at the time. So I was like praying that it worked, and it did. So it stuck. And originally I had started my YouTube channel, VMT, to post Call of Duty content. But I did not have a PC at the time to actually do that. So whenever I did get a PC, I ironically got a VR at the same time. And I was at school and I saw some TikTok about Gorilla Tag. And then I was like, oh, that looks really fun. It was free, so why not? So I got the game, and I really loved it. I tried to get my friends to play it. They didn't want to listen. So I started posting Gorilla Tag videos, edited them to be funny, to try and convince them to get the game, which did work. And I left that one video I had, which was some monkey tag funny moments or something like that. Eventually, 2 or 3 months later, the video started getting thousands and thousands of views every day. I was like, oh, people want to see this. So I kept going. I made another video and another and another. I eventually met Julian, known as J-Man Curly. He's now my best friend. And, you know, but what does VMT stand for? So this is what VMT means.
Hey guys, I'm Victoria.
And for safety reasons, we're not going to say her middle or last name because people are weird and y'all know it. So the next milestone, 1 million, which I don't know what I promised to do yet, but we'll find out together on this amazing YouTube journey. Almost dropped it. And I can't wait to see how far we get. Thank you guys and have a good day.
It's nice to meet all of you.